Hello friend, welcome to another video. If you are getting Gradlew could not start your build issue in React Native while generating apt or bundle file. Then let's solve it. Open the terminal inside the Android folder of your project. Run the /gradlew stop command. This will stop the all process of Gradlew from background. Now you can use Gradlew to create app or bundle. I hope this video helped you to solve your issue. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.